Jon's friend had reached out to me about working on a track for a vinyl compilation that they were working on. And when I heard the track, it was immediate. Like, the idea is just one of those things where I was inspired to come up with three or four different ideas for Jon to work on.
The initial idea was ended up being so good that we couldn't help but carry on.
For both of us, ultimately, our dream is that someone out there is listening to our music and feeling that feeling that we had when we created the track originally.
Mm. Just to touch somebody with something that you've created is important.
If I were to go back to the beginning, when we had our first practice and our first few shows, I would say to us, we just need to have a good time.
All the time.
All the time. When we're on stage and we're performing for a new audience, it's really about telling our story and really meaning it. And just to remember to come back to that every time. And then we'll always have a good time. I think the magic of our chemistry together is our ability to take what we bring to the table and create something that neither of us could do on our own.
That's a big thing. When you realize that you have something that's special and it's important.
And it's worth.
Well, then you just want to carry on till it's done, and you don't want to put it down. It's like a good book. You can't stop reading it until you finished it. And that's kind of the way it works with this album.
There was a lot of tracks that you'd sent over originally before I had even come into it. And it was like nothing I'd heard of our repertoire so far, you know, just your choice of instruments. There was a lot more depth and layers in the actual tracks too. And at first with some of those tracks, I wasn't sure what to do with them. And then I sat with it and that whole same creative inspiration where it just starts to come back to you. And yeah. then I get into your mind.
Yeah. You turned those things, tiny little ideas that I had, into something special. And it became this thing that now is to me, it's more important than anything else that we've worked on so far, and better.